to chase you down because you're dangerous for the overall standings. You're going to have to try and hold out.
We'll have to keep something in reserve if we want to get away in the final kilometers.
Seriously, dude, I don't have the energy for you.
Teammates riding full out. You're going to have to up the pace at the front. You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Sprint. There will be 20 points for whoever is first over the line.
You're coming up to the intermediate sprint.
Stinkers. You don't know. I guess I'll go. You want to sprint? I'll sprint with you.
Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint.
Probably wins in a big TV.
For
next to last classified climb of the day is here. If anyone wants to eliminate the sprinters before the finish, they mustn't wait to turn the screw. Breakaway over.
I know you're here. I'm just taking my time. Not worried about nothing.
Is 2 kilometers from the top of the climb.
There will be 1 point to be scored at the top. There are 20 kilometres left before the finish in Calais. For the moment, stage victory is still undecided.
In this one, I've been in several breakaways. 18 kilometers to go. I'm the leader of the Tour de France. I don't know what's right now.
Left before the foot of the Cap Blanc is ascent, the final difficulty of the day. the ascent of the Cap Blanc. 900 meters on an average slope of 8%. Stage leader goes over the top for the Cap Blanc. He's only got 11 kilometers left. It would be a miracle if he can hold off his pursuers all the way to the line.
You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Only 10 kilometers left. The road is now totally flat all the way to Calais. To ask questions.
Shit.
He's moving on to the attack. Attack. No need to ask questions.
Here I go again.
Kilometers for the peloton. The sprint is brewing.
I know, but I'm trying to save energy, but they keep busting up my energy move. I ain't gonna be able to save enough energy for the finish. Come on, y'all. Another one? Can y'all give me a break, please?
3 kilometers.
Get it? No. I think this 2-part video is gonna shock y'all. I think I did it in the end. I think I wanna we'll see. We'll see who won the stage. The question is, did I win the stage? In 4, 3, 2. I think I did it. I thought it was a virtual tie.
stage is his. He was the strongest.
Oh, I got beat by a couple of inches. That's good.
Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey of this Tour de France. He'll be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
Yeah, it was close.
He will climb onto the podium to receive his
jersey. I don't think it's just close enough. There's the green.
He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France. Tadej Pogacar! It's a moment that he should not forget, and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more.
Well done, guys. We were aiming for a podium place, and you did the job. I'm satisfied. We retained the yellow jersey.
It was a three-way tie. Well, that's the end of my two videos for today.